tonic, hypo, or ISO can be given through an IV to help the cells rehydrate through osmosis. Crystalloids are small molecules, work quickly like normal saline. Colloids stay in the bloodstream, cannot cross the cell membrane, they're one of a kind. IV fluids ain't that the solution for infections, surgeries, weakness, and burns, and vomiting. IV fluids, I don't wanna miss a single thing. Tonight, just in time. IV fluids can be found in oncology to manage pain and chemo, replenish vitamins and minerals. You can't deny. Signs to hydrate could be dizziness, dry mouth, or headaches. Dark urine and exhaustion, fluids can help you flush out toxins all the time. IV fluids ain't that the solution for infections, surgery, weakness, and burns, and vomiting. IV fluids, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do. Tonight, IVs can include ordered meds for those with nervous stomachs after chemo treatments, leaving you prone to weakness. If not addressed, can lead to shock, swelling, seizures, etc. I wanna make sure you know everything. IV fluids, ain't that the solution for infections, surgeries, weakness, and burns, and vomiting?